Frozen breakfast burritos are being recalled after customers say they found small rocks inside. That's not good, Ann. About 250,000 pounds of El Monterey egg, potato, bacon, and cheese sauce wraps are being recalled. Ruiz Food Products issued the voluntary recall on their 8-pack family sizes after 3 customers reported finding small rocks in the packages. The Texas-based company alerted the Food Safety and Inspection Services Friday. The products were produced between January 17th and January 18th with the best if used by dates of next January and establishment number 17523A as an apple on the back.